seemingly unapologetic for his actions, but things only got worse from there. A few laps later, Gibbs got into a heated battle with another driver, Austin Cindric. The two banged doors and rubbed fenders, trading pain as they fought for position. But as they approached turn 3, Gibbs lost control and slammed into Cindric's car, sending it flying into the air.